Thank you. We're here in Fredericton, New Brunswick, where Assembly of First Nation Chiefs are holding its annual General Assembly until Thursday. Now, there are a few important agenda topics to keep in mind. Tomorrow, Minister Bennett will be here attending the AFN AGA, which happens on the same day the Child Welfare Act and the Rights of Indigenous Peoples Bill will be discussed by AFN Chiefs. Now, on Wednesday, we look ahead into the federal election. The original schedule had Prime Minister Justin Trudeau lined up for a speech, along with Conservative leader Andrew Scheer. Now, the last time Scheer attended one of these meetings, he didn't offer much, and it looks like he's giving up on the opportunity to give us clues as to what his Indigenous agenda will be going into the election. So that leaves Green Party leader Elizabeth May as the only party leader currently set to give a speech on Wednesday. And Seamus O'Regan, who's the Indigenous Services Minister, is set to attend, and he'll give us hopefully a little bit more insight as to what his plan for Attawapiskat is. Attawapiskat is currently under a state of emergency due to concerns of chemicals in the water. So APTN will be here all week to cover that for you. Amber Bernard, APTN National News, Fredericton.